Who's that?
What?
Who's Melissa?
A friend. Nobody special like that.
But why Melissa messaging you at 3 o'clock in the morning though?
She's always messaging me. I didn't really study she like that. I mean, me and Sheena nothing.
Yeah, but obviously she would feel comfortable enough to message you at 3 o'clock in the morning.
I mean, she have a boyfriend too, you know.
Okay, what she have? And you have a girlfriend and she had to respect that.
Yeah, but I don't answer she. Look, I don't answer she.
Well, maybe you should and tell her that she shouldn't be messaging you at 3 o'clock in the morning.
Alright, cool. She was just checking to see if I reach out. It wasn't nothing too soon. I was just say, well, you know, she was trying to come over or, you know, disrespectful text or anything like that. You sometimes you just want to take it overboard for no reason.
I just want to take it overboard. If somebody messaged me at 3 o'clock in the morning, you'll be okay with that? Somebody you don't know.
No, it's not that. It's what the messaging is about.
Yeah, what? Let me come and tell you
something. For what though?
Lyrikal, hey. You know I love you, girl. Yeah, and I hope you feel it mutual. Special, darling. Good morning, it's time to wake up, girl. Yeah, last night we almost break up. It's time to fix that. I can't function, no. Meet me in the bedroom, let we make up. Hey. So, girl, go under the sheet and wait.
Sacrifice, girl. Now, girl, let me wine, wine, wine.